Hey lords and ladies, welcome to another video. I hope all of you are having a fantastic day. If you have not subscribed our channel, please subscribe it, because we bring sneak peeks, update and beta videos regarding King of Avalon. If you subscribe our channel, you will not be harmed. It's free and always will be. So be thankful. In this video, we are going to talk about that how you can get free ice lord equipment. So I should correct my word, not the free ice lord equipment, rather ice lord equipment fragment. So I don't think so that all of you know that now game is giving free ice lord equipment fragment. But if you know this, then skip this video. Otherwise, this video is for you if you don't know that King of Avalon is giving free ice lord fragment. So this is Fallen Knights. They are giving away like 30 ice lord equipment scroll fragment. So this is the good step. This way you can get like 60 fragments in 1 week, in which there will be a Fallen Knight. This way you will have a chance to get a 60 ice lord fragment in every 2 weeks. Or this way in 1 month you will have 120 fragments, and in the 3 months you will have full ice lord equipment set. So once again, this video is for the medium level spender. If you are the non-spender, then these fragments are of no use, because in order to forge you need material plus special material fragments. This will not be possible for you. If you are the free player, you can achieve the fragments, then you will have a sacral to all of 6 of them, but you will not be able to forge them at any cost if you don't spend any dime on the game. So once again, this is the good news for the medium level of spender who want to spend less and less and get more and more benefits. So you can get fragment this way. But once again, the player who will be forging ice lord equipment, he can spend a little much money on the sacral, because the money he will be spending on the material and the fragment will be much more than this, and the cost of the sacral will be nothing. So this is the good step, but not that good for the free level of player. So thanks for watching my video. If this news was new for you, then you must subscribe. Bye bye, see you in next video.